Alright. Welcome back. Good morning, good evening, good afternoon. This is Tragic Life, and we're back from Final Fantasy II. We're slowly making our way up the Pandemonium Castle. We just got done with four... The next one. Not a hard one, but it's a long trek. So here, there should be a treasure. It's a sage's wisdom. That was a devil's bloom and a devil's demon. Okay. I'm sorry. I'm gonna get better. I keep not paying attention. That was too obvious. I forgot to set. That was another fire gigas and four firebombs. Fireball. That was just a devil wolf. All by himself. Alright, we're done with this floor. Yep. A Lamia Queen and a Coral, and I spoke a little too soon. It happens. Gold Carapace, is that any good? Problems are not right. So there's two treasures on this map. Hellfire. That's it. Alright, a great Marrow, two devil wolves, and an ice lizard. The fastest way to get to the next treasure is over here. Okay, so that was a Thunder Gigas, yep. Not a flashback, that was the strongest of the Gigas, I believe. And three fireballs, they're bombs, not fireballs. Go up here, the exit's right there, we're gonna go this way. That was another Thunder Gigas and four bombs. Alright. And we have an Acid Cloud, yay! So now we're gonna go to the next one. We are really close to being done with this dungeon. Alright, it was a Lamia Queen and a Coral. I feel like this dungeon starts hard, but as you go higher. We're gonna go all the way down. Okay, that was a blue dragon. So I guess we're gonna do this. I'm hoping I'm not doing this too early. I'm actually going to. Yeah. I'm gonna go ahead and leave right here, and I'm gonna be right back here. But I'm gonna have I'm gonna try to get up here with all my magic and high potions again. Okay, so I'll be right back. All right, we're back. So I went and bought 99 potions. I bought a lot more elixirs, 99 ethers, and I bought 99 things down. But I lost some of them since I come back. I also didn't use any magic coming up here except for Guy, the Hill, and Furion. I kept Furion's magic where it needs to be. But I believe we are at the end of Final Fantasy II. I remember this boss being kind of difficult, but not bad. Did I get him? Right at the boss's feet. Right at the boss's feet. Can you? Alright, so there he is. Let's get it. You have braved the bowels of hell to reach me, but the hand of man, which deals in false justice and forsaken love, can never hope to defeat the Lord Master of Hell. Okay. So we're gonna attack him like we do with everything. So. Blink. So this would be a good point place to use the blood sword if you have it. He has about 10,000 life. Elixirs are great. If you can farm elixirs, it's awesome. It's full life and full life. it's finally over, isn't it? It was a long struggle, but with the Emperor gone, we've nothing left to fear. Thank you, with all my heart, I thank you. With a combined strength of Kashwan and Finn, we will build the kingdom anew. Together, Princess, we will create a kingdom even fairer than the old. Though once a coward, I now stand here a new man. I have all of you to thank for that. You have my deepest gratitude. I'm sure Scott is smiling down on me from above. Look at you. Do you realize what you've done? Who am I supposed to steal from that with the Empire gone? You put me out of a job. I guess I'll just have to start stealing from you. Better watch your backs. You're hilarious, huh? I think he just stole my wallet. You sure showed him, Pyrion. You're every bit the bloke I pegged you for. If you ever feel like trying your hand at pirating. What? And I sit well with you, Maria? Looks like your next battle's already begun, Pyrion. Love is a battle. You did it. I'm sure my dad's happy for you too, up there above the clouds. I'm gonna be working here, serving the princess. I just want to do whatever I can to help out. Joseph? We must now dedicate ourselves to the task of restoring what was lost. Farewell. Words cannot express my gratitude to you all. War finally over. Yes. We can live in peace again together. Right, Leon? For us, there can be no going back. But why? Don't go, Pyrion, stop him. Maria, Leon is right. We've been through too much. I can't stop him, not now. Leon, we will meet again. Our four dead guys. Don't worry. I'll be getting the rest of their little stories soon. Well, we should be going too. This is only the beginning. It's actually the ending, sir. And that's it. The monsters plaguing the world. All have vanished without a trace. Did kill a lot of them. Peace had returned once more. The wounds of the war would meet, would mend, meet, what? Wasn't even English. And the memory of those bitter days would fade. The one thing would never be forgotten. That a band of young heroes once saved the world. Final Fantasy II. This was a fun game. It's long. It's a much better story than the first game. I mean, without a doubt. The first game was very simple. You kind of understood where they were trying to go with the story. The time twist at the end of the first one kind of lost me, as I feel it's lost a lot of people. The last dungeon wasn't that difficult. It was hard, but it wasn't that hard. The last boss in Final Fantasy one was a nightmare. And number one was a harder game to grind. This one, the dungeon getting to the last boss is harder than the last boss himself, which I'm okay with that, actually. I don't want to have to get beat up and then get to the last boss, and I don't have the resources to beat. This game wasn't difficult. I don't think I lost to a single boss. I lost mostly the main bad guys, and mostly just luck of the draw. Sometimes you just get a bad set of bad guys. Like in the last one, I've done getting four Death Knights or Death Riders is terrible. The leveling up system in this was a good attempt. It didn't work out the way you wanted it to, and it can be manipulated if you really, really learn the system. But for a casual playthrough, it's a little bit harder. Anyway, although if you ignored it, kind of leveled up the way you wanted to. It's kind of weird. It's hit or miss. I think the PSP one, if I'm correct, they kind of fixed some of the issues, the bugs that were in the original one. I don't know. I didn't play it anymore. I didn't get into RPGs until Chrono Trigger. That one forced me to read a game, and it got me into RPGs. So, whereas Final Fantasy 1, when I beat it with on the videos, that was my first time beating that game. This is not my first time beating this game. I actually beat this in practice because I was struggling. And actually, became a problem because it was very hard for me to go back through the game with you guys because I had already beaten it and I was kind of burned out on it. I've already got the next one ready, because we're going to be jumping right into Soul of Rebirth, which is a simple one. It starts out really, 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 really hard, and once you level your characters up correctly, there's actually a couple tricks to make it shorter against the bosses. The dungeons in that are kind of nightmarish too, but it's a short little piece. I really wish they would have went deeper into the Furion and Leon thing. I don't know if they do later. I have no idea, but they kind of left that one open and then never came back to it anymore. Because the next game is like the last one. It's not in the same world. I don't think. I haven't beaten number 3. I stopped because I didn't want to get too far ahead. Because it's a different type of game. So, I'm going to let the credits finish.